Carbon Revolution is a high technology manufacturing business who are the world leaders in manufacturing carbon fibre wheels. This project with Deakin University accelerates our materials development to lead to higher value products at reduced costs.
The Institute of Frontier Materials is Australia's leading research centre devoted to materials research. We've been working with Carbon Revolution now for many years, helping them to solve many of their production challenges and materials related challenges as they scale up to high volume manufacturing of their wheel.
I'm part of the thermal management project. We're looking at protecting the composite wheel from excessive temperatures produced by the brake. Some of the challenges involved include weight saving, cost saving, also process changes and optimization that we can make.
So the challenges we're trying to overcome in this project are moving away from the previous low pressure RTM process that Carbon Rev used to manufacture their wheels. High pressure RTM is a much more automated process that enables faster cycle times. So the challenge for Carbon Rev has been to take that process and make it work for a complex 3D geometry, such as a wheel, and develop a multi-axial tool clamping system in order to facilitate high pressure RTM. So the ideal outcome of this project is to take the process that we've developed currently and remove some of the manual processes that are still required to facilitate the high pressure RTM process and transition to a fully automated manufacturing process and try and drive down the cycle time and improve the quality of the parts that we're manufacturing. Through developing a greater understanding of what's going on inside the tooling, look to remove that variation as we scale up.
So I'm working on the resin development for Carbon Revolution. So the idea is to improve any of the properties of the resin used in the Carbon Revolution wheels. Working with industrial partners was really cool because it gave us like real life problems to solve, and it made my research so much exciting.
It's important for industry and research to be so closely connected because though we're in a manufacturing environment, we have access to world-class facilities in Deakin laboratories. Win-win for everyone.
This project came together, in fact, through what had already been a strong collaboration between Deakin University and Carbon Revolution. Effectively, Carbon Revolution was a business with a very innovative approach and a unique design to take one-piece carbon fibre wheels to the world. Where IMCRC came in was to provide a framework for that collaboration and research program to be done very professionally and to really deliver all of the outcomes that both parties were looking for. The ideal outcome for this project for IMCRC is that this is just the start of a long-term strategic collaboration between Carbon Revolution and Deakin University and other smart researchers in Australia. We want to see this project deliver real-world changes and improvements for Carbon Revolution that helps them accelerate their journey in a global industry. But at the end of the day, it's about creating a platform for the future.
It's been a really good experience for me. I came from working at a research centre back in the UK. So the opportunity to go straight into a manufacturing environment and see the developments that I'm making go straight into production and have an effect on the floor has been really satisfying.
This project is a great example of how industry and research can work together collaboratively and be successful.